servants, when actually money to pass beyond salary. What do you think about that? Do you think they deserve
salary?
A pay rise?
Yeah, because they work a lot and they deserve.
Public servant, what kind of job are they getting?
You go to school.
Na again.
Neda.
Yes, do you think public servants deserve a pay rise?
Because they work so hard, day and night, they go so hard. So many ups and downs, so better can never move. I think that they have so many responsibilities. You cannot expect someone to work 24 hours. Ate omusasule salary entono. Obo mumalam ne interest yo kola laika wa basawo. That's why people were younger than no farmer, rally, no, everywhere like that.
Tebacha fire.
Someone against okujanjabo muntu na ali so stressed because of their salary. Haina chichi webitwebite.
Right.
So better ga never bongeza. People like teachers. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've done so.
She nodded on the teachers. Do you think that should...
And you people, also, it's because of teachers. That's why you're what you are now.
Because like me, I have some teachers at one semester. But still, I'm bachelor at the level. One semester, because when I went to say, I'm a semester. I bachelor, once. So I have a salary increase.
Right.
Because kati aba aswala no swalo sanga mwana kuya somesa na yenga msinga level.
Ngamtwala
ko auto amulide ko echichi. Teacher na kabire bizibu bi teacher yakusomesa. Really, they need a salary.
Right. Yenya.
Okay, me I think they should first cater for the teachers because for them they have complained a lot. And I think they should increase their salary to motivate them. Because I've done research in the government school. You may find that a teacher can come, he teaches up to lunchtime. Like maybe after lunch I'm going to see my own business because they're like, I will just come at around 4, sign out.
I know you backup business.
Backup, because they pay them a little. So that's me, I think. Even if they don't increase for others, I think they should cater for the teachers first.
Everybody needs money. And the high pay. Nobody wants to work when he's getting a small pay and you're ready to retain in that and that job again.
Yes.
If they give you a high pay, then you work
even harder.
In that you put in much power to get good produce, to teach well students, to not take medicine as these doctors and nurses. They need their pay to cater for others.
Abamba ama edaga ne bali twala mu clinic kwa.
Tebaba they just
No, that is step.
Things are there.
Sika salary, nti salary is the only issue government has to nurire ku salary ya workers. There are other things that the government has got to do. Kule dagara, kuzimba masomero, kukole ngudo, bintu binji. So, tubuza, should these people complain about salary really? The economy is growing, but our salaries are like this.
Nebo bagwe ngagwe incentive. Basta dem bintu ebikugasa ku mulimo gokola. Nenga ate gwe sente zofu nate. Tezija kugasa wakao. Hilo ino complaininga. Chokuwe bintu webidi, obidawa kona ya tete kukulachi. Obidawa kere umu ni mbutambuza bulunji, ni hata abe wakaba kukulachi, basa faringa. Tuiza kutakulachi, bita complaininga.
Should increasing these salaries be a priority? Government echitunule mungechi, ngecha amakuru nyo of all the other issues.
Yeah, it's a priority because due to the fluctuation of prices in the market for
things
products.
Things have increased.
Yeah. Since since 2000.
The cost of living is high.
He's getting 200 up to now.
Let's take a look at James Tweheyo, who is the General Secretary of Uganda National Teachers Association. Katubulide, embed up with you because they, I think our teachers are the lowest paid teachers in the region. Take a look at this.
The problem with us, with our public service here in Uganda, is not the amount of money that we get. To say it is less or not given. The problem is the gap. It is a very, very, very big gap between the highest and the lowest. And this has disorganized the market. You find somebody who gets 300,000, another one gets 30 million. So that gap itself is the problem. There is no civil servant who doesn't deserve a pay. Whether he's a teacher, whether he's a policeman, whether it is a prisoner's reward, whether it is a nurse, whether all of us deserve it. But then, for us, we are quite a number. And we are doing a lot of work, more than is expected of us in the first place. Because you know what happens? A teacher is supposed to handle a class of 45. A teacher is now handling the class of 80. They are saying, you are not doing any work. Now, what do you expect me to do? If I'm to reach out to a kid of P1, I have 60 kids in 30 minutes. In every minute I'm supposed to share a kid and say, baby, you know, they write R like this. You give me my hand, bring your hand, get a pencil, it is like this, a minute. How many children will I reach? It means if I reach 30 in 30 minutes, the other 60 will not be reached. And at the end of the day, the results will be disastrous. And I can assure you, this is the problem why our children are not performing. Government has not given capitation grants. Government has not given salaries. Parents, where are you? Should you let your children die because government has not fulfilled its responsibility? No, come in.
Njagala pa painting a picture. In Kenya, fresh graduate teachers in public schools, both primary and secondary, begin with a net salary of 450,000. Ngomwana fresh graduate yakaba asomesa primary afune mtwala na mwetano in Kenya. Take home and sort of a jijeko. Some teachers earn 2 million shillings every month in Kenya, depending on the location and experience. Rwanda sasula abasome sabayo between emitwalana and emitwalo chenda. Abana abasome sa primary. In other countries, in other countries, people strike. So I know President Wafeya Gambie, if you want more money, Bananga, to Yambo, get off in a greener pastures somewhere.
No, 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 no,
Does high pay automatically translate into efficient service delivery? Is it a guarantee?
In most cases,
at the moment, it's one.
On the other hand, some people are just greedy for money. Because even if there are some people, they have high salary. Like, they will keep on stealing.
The more you get money, the more you get problems. So even if you get 1.5, you demand for more.
Yes. The expenses increase.
Kati, there's no money which is enough.
Your problems also become expensive.
Yeah. If you used to eat from these local uh-huh. hotels, if you get a higher pay, you also increase. You change your class. So there is no money which is enough.
Right.
To government or Musaro movie government where civil servants. Is it the reason why the government services are poor? Should we actually say it translates to poor services?
To some extent, yes. Because I think if like those guys are paid little, because they have families, eh? You don't expect someone to give you a good service at the same time she's thinking about what will my kids eat for supper, what will they do. So I think to some extent, actually to a large extent, the salary problem affects that, the level of the salary. Because these people, you can be at work, then you have, maybe you have loans, you have to service a loan, kids have to go to school, and you don't want to give your kids pure education. So it affects the level of the service.
Right.
Yes.
Of course, we've seen, you can, examples are given for the many clinics around Mulago Hospital that are set up by doctors in Mulago.
And there's no medicine in Mulago, but those clinics always have that medicine.
Right.
Drugs.
So doctor wakwa prescription
Agamba.
No, they are doctors, so they know which tablets cure.
No,
Kasi atakako gauni.
Chiba chiba.